Eddie Jordan made a full apology after a recording of him drunk went viral. Instead of showing that report, we are going live now with David Croft interviewing the Stig's manager.